John Scott, or Scotty.
Thank you very much. I have to say, I'm actually quite nervous. I wasn't expecting the crowd. It's fabulous, and this is more terrifying than sitting opposite the Conservative government benches, I have to say. Listen, it's a huge honour to have been asked here today to the Bresty Bridge depot that was officially opened by my Labour predecessor, friend and role model, William Dunwoody, back in 2007. William had a vast knowledge of the railways, and although not crew born and bred like myself, she had an affiliation with our traditional railway heritage. It is said that there is very little that William did not know about the railways, and I know she would have been thrilled to see well-attended events still going on in this local area. It's impossible to have been born in Crewe and not have the pride of our railway heritage running through your veins. Just this week, I was invited to the Crewe Works to unveil a plaque celebrating 175 years of the works and a fabulous graffiti wall depicting trains of past and present created by local school children. Young children still sharing that pride of our past, and as we look forward to the possibilities of what is on the horizon with things like HS2, we hopefully have a bright future in Crewe for both freight and passenger rail. I just want to say again, it's a massive privilege for me as a working class kid from Crewe to be representing these two towns, Crewe and Nantwich, and I want to thank everybody who's who works locally for the work that you do, especially those on our railways. And long may Crewe continue to be a proud railway town. So without further ado, and I really hope I don't mock this bit up, I am absolutely delighted to announce that Class 66 421 is now named Bresty Bridge TMD.
There you go.